Kenya Ports Authority are the new KECOSO volleyball champions after outclassing Kenya Civil Aviation 3-1 in the finals played at the Kisii High School. In a tight first set, KPA carried the day in a 25-22 win. The second set was equally balanced, but KPA used the experience to pull away and win 25-19. KCA were the more determined side in the third set, and they deservedly won 25-22 to take the match to the fourth set. KPA set off with determination and maintained the lead to win the set 25-21, winning the game 3-1. The KECOSO games conclude tomorrow.